great job. We talk about playing present in a game. You have to play present in practice. And what I mean by that is you have to make mistakes at practice, okay? If you're going 50%, you're not making mistakes. All right, when you're making mistakes, you're pushing your body to a point of discomfort, and that's what the game is. The game is uncomfortable. You got defenses coming at you. You got double teams coming at you. All right, so when you're making mistakes at dribbling, at shooting, that's when you're getting better, okay? So we want to push ourselves to the point of exhaustion, to the point where we're actually going to make mistakes. Because I know if you guys are playing 5-on-5, you're tired and you're making mistakes. So you have to simulate that when you're working out by yourself. Good work. Here's what we're going to do. Listen, hold the ball.